Greetings, mortals. This is Zephus the Dragon. Welcome to another live stream. This is The Binding of Isaac, Repentance. I play this every day because it's fun. And, you know, if I can't figure something else to play or nothing interesting is out, then, you know, I always can go play Binding of Isaac because it's always good. So that's what I do. A little housekeeping real quick before we dive into this. I'm always looking for good indie games, so if you know of any, hit me up. Let me know. If I haven't played it already, I will look into it. It looks fun. I did Umbrella's Not Allowed last time, and that was pretty cool. Enjoyed that. Still playing that a little bit, not as much. Still trying to get through Unicorn Overlord before Uriden Chronicles comes out, because that's going to be big in that big RPG space. And then also Endless Ocean. That's it. Jeez Louise, Endless Ocean comes out soon too. So that's on my list. A bunch of other little indie games here and there coming out. You know, always fun. Might hit something up. We'll see. Always something interesting to play. But for now, it's Binding of Isaac. And we all know I suck at this game, so it's fine. I'm notoriously bad at this game. Notoriously. All right. That's the Bethany. Sure. Let's do Isaac. Why not? No, let's do that. Why not? I don't care. Let's go. The answer to that is let's go. Grab that. Oops, wrong guy. Unleash the spiders. I know there's a reason to do that, but yeah, I don't care. I don't want it. There are abilities that chain off of taking damage. So if you force yourself to take some damage, sometimes it's a good thing. Don't have anything like that. I'm not interested. I'm gonna skip it. That? Oh, absolutely. As I always say, don't expect elite level play from me out of this game. But, yeah, it's not. I don't know the best strats. I honestly kind of don't care, in a way. I just play for funsies for the most part. I know a few things that are better than others to grab, but for the most part, yeah. Alright, these guys are annoying, especially when you don't do a lot of damage. Away from me. Easily. Why has it gotta be these guys? But yeah, they're not super hard to play. Magdalene doesn't do a lot of damage, but these things have a decent amount of health. There we go. Down to them. And they like to throw poop in the way, which is kind of the thing. Hey, more health! It's going to be a, that kind of Magdalene run, where they give you all the health. Magdalene starts with all the health, plus the ability to get more health. Zombies. Oh yeah, the chariots. Wow. The chariots. Why not? Just use it to wipe out a room of flies. I just realized I don't have any dang keys. Oh, there you are. Here. need to find keys. I have a bomb, no keys, and a penny. I have a bomb, a penny, and that's it. And heart. Yum heart. Which restores my health. Another bomb. Oh, wait. Whoop. There's something here. Whoop. Bomb for bomb. Yay! No key still. I'm gonna be key starved, aren't I? Nope. Mommy. Nothing else in there. Okay. We got a heart. We got key. Let's go find out what this does. Okay, I don't remember what Dr. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Tossing bombs. Whoops. I mean, yay, I guess. I don't know where I'm at in the cycle in this one. I'll just take it and run. I forget where I'm in the cycle in that. I know that's a cycle thing. Like a certain number of... Oh, there's one there. You can see. Oh, oops. Oh, well, 2 for 1. I'll take it. I did notice, and I didn't care. It was good. It was a good. Bombs. Whoops. Bombs. 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 Oh, this run's gonna get explosive. Bombs. Bombs do a lot of damage, though. That's one of the advantages of bombs. Also, one of the other advantages of all the bombs. You can try to find the bomb wall, and it doesn't cost you anything. Hey, a nickel. Hey, some pennies. Is that the only bomb wall? I feel like there should be another bomb wall, but I guess not. Alright, what do we got here? I'll take that. Oh, bombs, which I don't really need. Look at that. Give me that. I got a refund. almost a perfect refund. Not quite. Did I hit this wall properly? Okay, there's nothing there. That's unfortunate. Monstro. Ball. Shot speed up so I can toss more bombs. Hermit's good. I'll take that. I'll take that. And Oh, I'll take that, because now it doesn't cost anything. I don't remember what that does, but if it comes from the devil room, it's usually good. Okay, fight room. I can have two bombs at a time now. I don't have any keys, so I can't see what the other one is. This takes me to the shop. Yes. Okay. Key? I'll take the key. Ah, that's it. I don't want anything else. Oh my goodness. Zombies. Oh. Well, isn't that convenient? I don't need hearts right now. Oof. Dead fly. I didn't know poop could be used as a bridge, by the way. That's new to me. Oh, come on. There we go. That's new to me. I didn't know poop could be used as a bridge. Learn something new. Okay. Oh, these things are not fun in these kind of with this weaponry. Ow. I can't get that. I don't have a magnet. More way to fly. Keys. Yes, please. Is that thing? Yes, it is. I'll take this. Thank you very much. Open this chest. Open. Ah, chaos. Nifty. Okay. Yeah, the belt. Speed up. Good, because Magdalene's slow. A little speed up never hurts anyone. They're dead. Reach. I know this thing does damage and gives you money, so that's a thing. Hey, found the door. Nifty. Keys. Bomb wall. Check them all. That's this one. Cool. Oh, jeez. You go reach on that. While I go figure this out. Alright, boss is that way. Lunch. I wonder what it is. I do too. Okay. That guy. I'll play with that. Is that it? That's everything? Wow. What a load of trash. Okay, there's that damage room over there. And I've got a full yum heart, and there's a lot of hearts lying around, so I'll just go do that real quick. See what's in the pain room. Interesting. sun.
The sun.
That. I don't remember what
judgment.
Oh yeah, that guy.
The lovers.
Okay, sure. That was a trade. That was a trade that happened. Alright, the sun should reveal the other hidden room. If there is another hidden room. There is not. Oh well. Alright. I get one shot. Oh, it's Chad. Hi, Chad. I timed that bad. Is slowly eating his health. That. Chad's dead. Little Chad. Oh, Krampus. Ah! Forgot that. That's what Krampus does. Yay, I got a lump of coal. All right, moving on. Oh, there we go. Well, the Tanuki. Oh! This run just became even more wacky. Alright, I just need something that deals consistent damage besides the, I mean, I'll be honest, the, Also, why are my hearts all shadowy? Oh, there's a lump of coal, that's right. Anything that hits by the bomb will be, if it doesn't die immediately, like some things, it will be soot covered and ergo blind. Stupid spider. I hate spiders. Okay. There we go. Give me some money. I'll take that. Do I really need the slot machine? Yeah, why not? Hello? Ah, salut. Okay, it's... The thing went poof there for a second. Grabbing pills. Speed. Down. Okay. We're done here. Okay, I didn't go stone fast enough. You gotta be really quick on the. Ooh, interesting. Boom. Not flying. Do that. Do that. Nope, missed it. Okay, hold on. Pool skills. Ah. Pool skills. There we go. You suck. I could have done that room way better. Admittedly. Could have done that room a lot better too, admittedly. Oh, greed. Great. Greed, not to get used with greed. Greed is a band. Greed is a seven deadly sin. Yes, I went. I went there. Yes, I did. One is a sin, the other one is a sin for listening to. Oh, this room. He wants bombs. I will give him bombs, because I don't need bombs. Come on. Here, you want to have that one? You want this one? You want this one? You want this one? Here, one more. One more. Okay, I guess we're done. I don't have any more bombs to give them. Whee! Oh yeah, that's what that is. Blood for money. Plasma donation. Alright. Still haven't found the hidden room yet. Maybe here? More keys.
Shot speed down.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Also, that's very unfortunate. That key is in a place where I will never be able to see it. Beep, beep, beep. Big truck backing up in my parking lot. And boom. And boom! Nope. And boom! Ow. Boom. More booms. Boom. Leech is still slowly sucking health. He's got a lot of it. Bosses start getting a lot of health later on. Technically, I can just stand there and, like, let my leech do its job. Remember correctly, this is amazing. Oh, it'd be more amazing if I actually had a, yeah, never mind. That's not the one I was thinking of. It is awesome, but not while I have this weapon. Doesn't let me shoot bombs any faster. You would think with enough bombs you could, like, blow those things up. I mean, they're just made of stone. More more money. Big money. Big prizes. Here. This. Nice. This. Also nice. This. Not so nice. I'll just eat that. I mean, I've got lots of hearts. Damn, these things take a lot more damage than hearts. Did Brimstone knock my damage down because I don't have it as a beam? Stay away from that thing. Because then it blows. There we go. Oh, wait. Oh, look. More bombs. Yay. Yay, bombs. Sucks. Literally. Uh-oh. Mom's here. Ah! Rats. Oh, that sucks. Also. Hearts. Oh, wait. Give me that. Give me those. Yum, yum. Holy. Perfect. Oh, those are spike. You know what? Let's. Oh, these things can't hurt me. Coins free. Okay, moving on.
Judgment.
Here. 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 Give me goodies. Show me rotten meat. I'll take that. Why not? Door? Perfect.
Speed up.
Good for me. Whoops. What's this one do?
Bad trip.
I don't need that. Honestly, it's not worth my time. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Bomblets away. This is gonna be interesting. I forgot that that's what that was with Monstro's lung. Okay, this will be fun. All right, let's do this. I could totally just sit here and cheese this for a while. I need something stronger than this poor leech, though. Leech doesn't do a lot of damage. And now I can't move because there's spiders on me. If I have to do this anyway, I might as well have a buddy that can do it with me. If I have to charge my shots, I want a buddy that can charge shots with me. That's all there is to it. That. Jeez. Okay, there we go. Jeez. It helps if I didn't do stupid things. I don't know if I've ever gotten this on a run. Okay, this one. Yep, this one. Oops, not fully charged. Nope, and then this one. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, your Zelda Z1 reference. Zelda 1. The ladder. Let you go over small gaps. Whee! Okay, oh yeah. No. This room. Turn this off so I'm not using it. Cross to the other one. Hearts. I explored everything. I'm missing a hidden room, maybe? Question mark? Technically, possibly, if we open that. Nope. That would have blown up on that one. Technically, no, we can't. There was a rock there. Technically, possible down here? Or up here? Because it's attached to another room. Oh, I didn't even explore down there. And here. Okay. Oh, rat. Oh, that was a dumb idea. Ah! Does. Oh, he charges your thing. That's right. I don't need anything from that room. Not a thing. Off we go. Yeah, this is this, and this room's technically the last room it could be in. It would have to be right over there. Oh, I missed that wall. Oh, well, that was all kinds of useless. Full health. Well, that's good to know, I guess.
Isaac!
Oh. I don't want to play with those. Yeah. More. Yellow. How we doing? Ah. Bombs. Bombs. Ah, those are those guys. At least I get hearts. I get hearts everywhere. Bomb bombs. More bombs. These bombs. More bombs. Hearts. Oh, I'm full. What am I saying? I don't need hearts. Doopy doo. Oh, this thing. Bag of goodies. Lucky penny. Around the block. Execute dodge maneuver. Ow. Ow. Monster's lung plus bombs equals more bombs. Hey, there it is. Super greed. I need super greed. I barely need greed. Oh, well, that's convenient. That gets me into this room without having to pay the price. Ah, I'm out. Oh, hi. I can get to you. I was like, can I get to you? I forgot, I have a ladder. Oh. Emergency contact. I don't have any protection for that heart. I'll take that, though. I'll leave that there for now. And all dead. More hearts, all the hearts. I forget if you do. If the depression circles, it does a line? Is that what it does? Or it's just. I don't know. Oh, I don't want it. I don't need it. I really don't need it. Just go to the boss, I guess. Yep. Just go to the boss. Now, the good news is, I got a lot of hearts along the way. Health, health, more health. Perfect. All the health. More health. All the health. More health. Okay. All right, Mr. Fred. I don't know if I'm Mr. Fred before. Tails. All right. Oh yeah, the mold. That's right. This is the one that. Yeah, I gotcha. That's right. Okay, I'm gonna head back and grab that heart real quick. Do 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 do. Whoops! Pull that one out. All right, there's this. Okay, it's right here. And then through this door here, and then up this way. Now, just don't take any damage. And I got another heart. I replaced a heart for a heart. I still have my emergency contact. Okay, off we go. Doing good so far. This is a good, decent run. Decent run. Decent run. Not the best run, but a decent run. And I got plenty of keys. Alright, what do we got here? The moon.
The moon.
Four-way. This thing does. It makes my shot even stronger. Oh yeah, but I can't. No, because I don't have. Yikes. Okay. Oh well, that didn't help. It's not like I can't do this. Can't go that way. That's too wide. Can't go that way. I don't remember what AWAS is. Is that destruction? Okay, I don't want, I want this. I don't want that. Never mind. Passage. Can I use AWAS on the final level? Does it work like that? It does. I'll skip the heart. Sure. That doesn't bother me in the least. Got it. Oops. Walked a little too fast and walked over this way. Hi. Hi, headless horseman. My Endless Horseman.
The stars.
I wonder what the stars does on a level that doesn't have anything. I wish to get out of this place. I just realized if I don't move, oh, they're not randomly just gonna walk over that. That's a whole lot of not much useful. Boom. This is still a little bomblets going off. It's just like. Bah, 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 bah. What hit me? Was there another spider in the room and I just lost track of it? Probably. Oh, man. Relatively challenging? Question mark? Do I really want to explore anymore? I don't think so. There's no reason to keep going. I mean, I guess I can find the hidden room, but other than that, that ain't it. Whoop, there's a hidden room. This room's weird. Tears up, damage down. I mean, I'm already doing bomb levels of damage. Isn't that not a problem? I'm about to deal with this thing. I'll just... Oh, the leech can't do enough damage. That sucks. Oh, why did I walk right into it? This is why I suck at this game. Alright, well, back to ground zero again. Ordinary shots. One of the hardest things to do in this game sometimes is to go back to normal. Because you remember, you have all the stuff, and you're like, oh, well, I gotta do all that again. Okay, that's a... I don't need that. I don't have it. This room is useless. Get to it. taking a hit. So. Sticky feet. Okay. Sure. Basically, it's walking slow. That's kind of useful, actually. And then if I hit enemies with it, it also causes slow. So I got walking slow, and my shots can cause slow. That's kind of useful, actually. Larry Jr. again. Giant Larry Jr. Definitely two Larry Jr. Although I'm probably going to make two Larry Jr. in a second, the way I'm shooting at him. Almost done. Chase it. Matchbook. And there's the match. I forget what the match does by itself. It does something. I just don't remember what. But that. Come on. Really? You're gonna go over there? You're gonna be coward about it. Library over here. Alright, let's grab the item. Oh yeah, shield and tears. Okay. And then do this. Do that. Bomb for bomb. Okay. Library. There's a reason you want your tear shielded, I just don't remember what it is. Man, even their animations get slowed down when they get slowed. Not know that. Now I do. Okay. Moving over here. Down here. Want this. Sure. Bomb for some coins. Why not? Do it again. Sure. Bomb for some coins. This is another bomb. Refund. slow down. Okay, everything slowed down, everything dead. We're good. Here? Yep, there it is. Tears up.
Tears.
I will take that pill. That's a good pill. That's a bad thing. Out. And out the door. Right. I have one key. Not worth opening either one of those doors. Yay, more money. Oh, I forgot to see who it was. A pin. Right, shield hearts block shots. I'm not faster than it though, unfortunately. That's right. That's why you want shielded hearts, shielded shots, because they also your shots block other shots. Granted, you've got to be faster than the shots you're blocking. I think fire shots way too fast. Do you want the books? Yeah, I'll leave it. Excuse me. Yeah. Pyromaniac. Ah. Just do that. Okay. Excuse me, good grief. I'm yawning up a storm over here. Dead mini pin. That's a lot of money. We're at a shop. I will take a shop now. Boop, Oh, yeah, that's right. That's cute, but I don't want it. Ooh. Get through that room. Freeze. And freeze. And freeze. Ow. And freeze. And freeze. Puberty. More puberty. I don't need any puberty. Nope. Ah. This one might have a bomb wall. Bomb. I just predicted the future. I did. I just predicted the future. I was like, they're going to get me, aren't they? Yep, sure enough. I'm going to say they can't hit me, and then suddenly they're going to surround me on two sides and hit me. Alright. Face whatever this is. Oh, it's Chuck. I don't know why I did that, but it's the wrong button. Oops. Chop really likes eating bombs. Those are some fast tears now. I did not get a lot of sleep last night. Now I got fast shielded tears. Let's slow everything else down. Yay. That was quick. Pew, 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 pew. Really? This is good if you have an item that, like, takes advantage of poop, but I don't, so it's not worth it. Also, now I remember what the match does. It makes fires more likely to drop things. If I remember correctly. I need to find the shop. I don't think I found the shop. I'm able to shoot faster than you are. Doop, doop, doop. Hey, look. Thing. blood bank. What's this? Green shell. Oh no. No, no. Oh, wow. I got through that without taking any damage. I'm shocked at myself. Shocked, I say. I usually hit something on the way there. Oh, there's two of them gone. There's the other two gone. Perfect. Alright, shop. There's the battery. Yes, perfect. Yay. Perfect. All right, now I can carry double on the item. If I remember correctly. It's either double on the item or it gives me two batteries for every one. Just stop it. Get some help. I need those keys more than you do. Do-do-do. And we... Do-do-do-do-do. When you wanna go in, but you ain't got guns yet. Oh, I can see things in the background. There's a question mark where it's located. Red chests are weird. That can be everything from really useful to holy crap, this sucks. Gertie. Hi, Gertie. That'll slow you down. That was the easy version of Kirby. Okay, what do you want? Alright, I'm trying to remember what this one is. Yep. Money equals power. That's right. So the more money you have, the more bad damage you do. More tears. That is useful. Money to power. This. Okay, let's go over here. Shielded shots has come in handy a lot in this run. I was like, I heard a spawn in. Pin. Little pin, or whatever they're called. Pin is the big one. Little pins? Anyway, there we go. Take care of that problem. When you're a kid. Shut up. Why not shut up? It hit me. Shut up. No, you shut up. Shut up. I don't know why people don't watch me. I'm hilarious. Once I get into a roll, I start rolling, man. It's just like, I don't want that pill. I do want the shop. Do I want the shop? Not yet. But, can I go this way? Nope. Okay, I can't go that way. There's a folder there. Joker. Why didn't I grab that? I had an excuse to not grab it. I grabbed it anyway. I forgot. I was like holding on. Wasn't holding that pill for funsies. It's because I can't use it. It's joke. It's garbage. It's trash. Trash, trash, or trash? Slot machine. Yeah. Oh, jeez. That was a worst impersonation of the llamas. One of the nice things about slowing that thing down. Did it just dive into the fire? Bomb bombs, bloody bombs, blood bombs, bombs away, bombs Rooney, bombs O. Yikes. And this one? Game of find the bomb wall. Okay, moving on. I need more bombs. I can't just fire bombs willy nilly. Beep 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 boink. Beep 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 beep. There we go. Beep 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 beep. Tears up.
Tears up.
Range up.
Range up.
Infested. Shot speed down. Those are bad. Those are puberty. I don't want them. What's in here? Anything worth buying? Oh, hey, greed. Perfect. Considering I'm on a money run, I will take it. I will take all of those. Loki. Loki's not technically flying. Because he hit one of my mud patches and slowed down. Nope. Yes. Yes.
Tears up.
I'm crying. multicolored pills. Thank you. Okay. Whee! I don't want either one of you, honestly. I might want you later, but right now I don't want you. More money. That was a pit. That was spiky. I'm just walking all over everything. It's fine. Yikes.
Range up.
Choo 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 choo. Pew pew pew. Pew pew. Less QQ, more pew pew. Stop shooting at me. All right. Less QQ, more pew pew. Lust. All right, Lust. I like you because you chase after me and walk all over my whatever they are, tar trap. I like being infested. Give me more spiders. More spiders. Definitely less QQ, more pew pew. I just realized, how does that work for Isaac? Isaac's pew pew is pew pew. These things don't fire until you do, right? That's how these work? Yeah. Or maybe not. I just proved that wrong. Was that the magnet? Yes. Yes. I will take that. Thank you very much. Interesting. No. That cost me money. I don't want that. More money, more damage. Instead of more money, more problems, more money, more damage.
The hermit.
Free back door to the shop. You don't have anything I want. I'm leaving now. Good. My donations here. I'm at 450 now. Oh. Do I even need this room? Probably not. Why even bother? I don't even need that room. Damage is 568 a tier. Magnets. Ah, thought I'd find a nice little hole there I can walk in through. Die. Die. Dead. 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 One more brain. Come here, brain. Shoot. Yay, money. Yay, money. I don't need the library. I don't think there's any books that it has to offer me that I'd like. Yay, money. Anything here? Yes. Look, the magnet works. It pulled the bombs to me, even. It's the best thing about it. It pulls everything to you. Okay. Let's go this way. Let's go this way. Let's go this way. Does it pull pills? No. It pulls keys, money, and bombs. It doesn't pull cards. It doesn't pull pills. It doesn't pull items.
Isaac!
It doesn't pull mom, either.
Isaac.
Deeper and deeper in we go. Oh, I'm full. Okay. I was like, why is it not pulling that one? Because I can't carry anymore. What's grosser than a worm? Worse than a worm and an apple? A half a worm and an apple. Jesus. Even if I needed it, I would need it. Good grief. Two of Hearts is probably the one of the more useless cards when you have low health. Because it doubles the number of your hearts currently, but only doesn't let you go above your health. So it's like it would give me 3 hearts, but I already have 3 hearts, so it wouldn't give me more hearts. It's kind of weird. 2 hearts is good if you got a lot of health, and you got a lot of health. So, like, if you have the ability to hold 10 hearts, and you're at 5, you eat the 2 of hearts and be back up full.
2 keys, sure.
Speaking of hearts. Do-do-do-do-do. Can't get to it even if I wanted it. Jeez, I couldn't even hit him with a slow one.
2 of hearts.
Really? That was the one bullet that got through my massive amount of shield bullets. The one got through. Okay, am I ready for this? Guess I'm ready for this. Because there's nothing else here. Conquest? Am I ready for Conquest? I don't know. Actually easy to hit because when he does that there's so many of them to hit. Wow. What's this do? Ooh. Ooh. I like that. Oh, this thing. Wait. I did that wrong. Hold on. Ah. Yikes, that's actually what the... Bouncing tears. Oh my gosh. Tears everywhere. Oh, there we go. I love it when you're in a room where there's a big hole that you have flight and you run into an enemy that can only attack you by touching you. So you just stay on the hole and you're like, yep, you can't get to me. I'm invincible. You're a loony. Alright, bomb. Boom, perfect. I found it. Oh, wait, hold on. Perfect. Okay, which one is this? Yep. Rage. That's puberty after. Nice. Little bomb wall action there on that room. I'm just gonna go over here. Are you gonna open up so I can shoot you? Okay, moving on. Oops. That worked. No, I want the broken remote. I understand it's broken. I don't want it. This horse is nice. I think these things could technically get to me, but that area gave me a lot more room to work. Oh, yes. Okay, hold on. Oh, I don't need to be bigger. Dang it. Give me all the goodies. All right. Okay. Here we go. Did I just break the room? I've never seen you do that before. And I was like, did I just break the room? That was weird. Okay, cool. Alright, moving on. Ow, I had to adjust my seat. Just die already? That would be great if you could just die. Oh yeah, I can't damage with spikes. Could you? Thank you. Would you kindly? Would you kindly just die already?
Ah.
Could you kindly eat that heart real quick? That is super useful. That would do it. Okay. It does not. Take care of that problem. As long as they're not bricks like that, they're fine. Ah, that's one of the few things I don't like. Try to get a little bit more money, I guess. The headless horseman's head. Oh, really? I think I've explored everything I need to explore. Alright, round two with Satan. I keep forgetting it. Once this guy charges, he runs out of gas, he shoots a beam. Well, it's been 2 hours. Almost 2 hours. That was Binding of Isaac. Oh my god. I'm done. I'm Dunzaruni. Dunzarama. Dunzos. I gotta find something for next week. Because Uridan Chronicles is 2 weeks ago? Yeah, something like that. Anyway. So, gotta find some stuff for the next few weeks. I'm sure I can find something interesting. But until next time, everybody, take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and I will see you next time.